The average American eats, drinks, and inhales more than 74,000 plastic particles a year. That's each person. Pieces of plastic are in air we breathe, water we drink, food we eat. If you drink bottled water in commercially packaged plastic bottles, you could be drinking additional 90,000 microplastic particles. Scientists found microplastics all over the world, in bellies of mosquitoes to urine and stool samples from people in every country studied. Microplastics come from landfills, oceans, and clothes. Many synthetic fabrics and fibers are plastic, shed as lint when washed, go down the drain into waterways and ocean where fish and other aquatic wildlife consume them. Fish and other ocean creatures mistake plastic for food and are physically harmed by plastic blocking their digestive systems, puncturing their organs, filling their stomachs with garbage. Researchers are finding microplastics in the flesh of fish and other seafood humans eat. A study published in June 2019 in Environmental Science and Technology by a team of researchers was led by Karen Cox, a marine biologist at the University of Victoria in British Columbia, Canada. He said, "We know how much plastic we're putting into the environment. We wanted to know how much plastic the environment is putting into us." They found Americans consume 74,000 to 121,000 particles of microplastic per year. That's each person. Boys consume over 81,000 per year, girls more than 74,000. This is an underestimate. The research checked only fish, shellfish, sugars, salts, alcohol, tap and bottled water, and air, about 15% of what people typically consume. There was not enough information on other foods to include them in the study. Cox said no one has measured microplastic in major food groups like meat, dairy, and grains. Plastics are made from different chemicals like polyvinyl chloride, which can cause cancer. Others like phthalates and bisphenols are endocrine disruptors, can mimic hormones and mess up your body's normal function. Plastics and microplastics floating in the ocean pick up pollutants like PCBs and pesticides like DDT. Liza Gross from Mother Jones reported plastics can take hundreds of years to break down in the ocean, fragmenting into smaller and smaller pieces, turning up everywhere from the deepest ocean trenches to the most remote places like the Arctic. They may break into smaller pieces, but they do not go away. Plastic can take 1,000 years to decompose in landfills. Every year, more than 18 billion disposable diapers are thrown away. Disposable diapers can take 250 to 500 years to decompose in landfills.